welcome to Anime. Anime Expo 2017. And officially in Line Con. And yeah, so today's been exhausting already. I feel like it's taken forever just to get to LA. And we're gonna be walking in this for a while. But it's better than getting your badge on the actual day of the convention when everyone's in cosplay. And yeah, it's still pretty hot out though. But it's not that bad compared to the last 2 years. I hate AX.
This will be full of people all tomorrow.
Joby's piecing together her
weapon. Using my makeup brush to hold it together. It's being real sketch, but it's working.
And I'm getting anxiety over all these pieces. I've never torn apart a 3D printed piece before, and there's a lot of cleanup
involved. This looks, I think this is gonna be scaled all right.
It does look good.
Does it look scaled all right? Like, even though we've only got like half of it, I don't have another makeup brush to do the other side.
No, it looks good. I don't think.
Just halfway, it'll be fine. Yeah.
That's what the cool kids do. Rudy's setting a new trend right now.
Taco truck before I want my carne asada
fries. Okay, why did my.
Bless you.
I used to different colors.
Oh my god.
It was like the cameras on the edge twice as fast as what it was.
I didn't realize they were
metal. Yeah, me neither. I thought they were like. I'm
gonna do it.
You better learn how to do it real quick. That's the only thing we need to
do. You're gonna learn tonight.
Hold on.
You're struggling now.
I can't do it with my left hand. You guys have given me like an extra challenge. Hold on.
Do it.
Hold on.
Don't be a quitter.
I'm determined.
Be determined. Don't be a quitter. Do what you're saying.
Oh, you're feeling up that noodle so much.
It's so close. Come here, you sweet soul.
You're wasting my camera, my memory.
Fucking hold on. This is wood. This is plastic.
So they put down, I was like, put it inside.
Yeah,
then.
There you go.
Copyright.
Happy birthday, dear Allison.
Happy birthday to you.
Chloe.
I was doing so much.
Nice.
He's your friend.
Hi, Rick.
God. What is this?